Hey everybody, we are finally back. We got some new news for Dota and of course Devantana, Vada, Celebration stuff. We finally got it here from Global and JP. My bad. But yeah, we finally got some good stuff of course for JP and stuff of course. We got lots of new stuff of course. I mean lots of new missions, Tana Vada stuff. Again, those next few days are gonna be Dokin. So hopefully you guys love it and stuff like that. Of course, yeah, we got lots of new stuff of course coming up. So yeah, we got the full celebration info, we got new GAs, new loots and stuff like that, of course. Not new loots, but of course new stuff for the Tana Vada missions, and of course, there's lots of new stuff like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. There's so much freaking stuff to go over, which I've seen the celebration already. I already know it's gonna go on. It's so freaking crazy right now. So of course gonna go down and list and stuff like that, of course. We got login bonus, special missions, typical stuff like that, of course. They're all down here, especially getting like, you know, get a character, using charger from the Baba Shop, story missions, all that stuff, typical stuff, using a Universal Survival Saga unit, doing an event with the Universal Survival Saga unit 3 times, clear any event without taking damage 5 times, super simple stuff like that. You know, or if you're gonna do it like, you know, do like the orb events stuff, not orb events, but doing like the same day Bardock stuff, you get Bardock stuff, like events, stuff like that, you can easily do that, no damage, just super. But you know, there's a lot of just stuff to go over. Like, of course, they have the Joke Effect, LR, Tana Vada units, the Blue Goku and Blue Vegeta, of course. I know that everybody, the Mom's got something on them for Global. But yeah, Blue Vegeta is coming back for the first time, which is good though. I know he just came out with Global Resolution. Yeah. Of course, we got the boys, we got the Tana Vada banner down there with the Blue Fusions, of course. But note that the Blue Fusions, Collider, LR, Gohan, and Goten, they were not available with red coins. So, the Blue Kaioken, Goku, and Blue Vegeta, they would not be available with coins, so. You'll get your hopes up. The blue fusion rule, so you get 500 points saved up. Like I've been saying, if for gold blue, it's probably be in December/November. Or you know, they might push it or something like that, because last year they did push Eric Gohan and Goten on the December banner. Like they pushed the Tana Vada banner that far, so yeah. But of course though, again, we're gonna sales got definitely global slash December, slash November, stuff like that, of course. But yeah though. Yeah, the blue fusions, they will not be on the banner, but they will, I mean, they will be on the, they won't be available with coins, but they are going to be on the banner, and of course, you know, there are blue fusions and stuff like that. Other LRs won't be on there, like, you know, Super Saiyan 3, you know, physical, like, you know, LR Gogeta and 8 Vegeta, they're not going to be on there. It's just the blue fusions, and of course, you know, Blue Goku and Blue Vegeta from Universal Survival Saga. But yeah, they will not be available with coins, and their rates will be lower. Just notice that banner right there, Tana Vada banner right here, it will, the rates will be lower on the banner. So yeah, there'll be like a 3% rate on featured unit. Like for example, Kaioken Blue Goku and Evolution Blue Vegeta, they will be, I'm trying to give it, they're gonna be like 3% and like the other features gonna be like 5% or something like that. So yeah, the rates will be lower and they will be gimped, so you know, you won't pull them so easily. But you will, hey, there'll be like 10 units and stuff like that. I will go to the banner again when it comes out. Like break it down and stuff like that, of course. You know, it's in about a week, so you know, like from time of recording, it should be another week later. We'll see what banner come up, of course, with JP. We have the all out category banner and stuff like that. I think it is all out. Yeah, it should be. We've got some typical stuff like that. Dragonstone sale, which are always big and stuff like that. They never really show sales on Dokin Ready. I mean Dokin Wiki. I don't know why. I feel like going on Dokin Wiki for all cars stuff. Of course, we have Prunga Wishes, of course, the Prunga campaign where we get wishes and stuff like that. That should be on yeah, of course, yeah, that should be in about a week. This is May. They need to fix that. It says May, right? This is June. This is weird. They need to kind of fix that. But yeah, it'll be, again, it'll be for only like a week, though. So yeah, really short, though. It'll be probably for like a few days and stuff like that, of course. So you guys can do the wishes and stuff like that. Again, the super simple stuff like that. The 77 on character list, which I will go over when it comes out and stuff like that with Prunga Wishes. The Kaioken Blue Goku event, of course, the Evolution Blue Vegeta, they are a new LR Joker Fest unit. So you want to go ahead and get a mail stuff like that. The event will be up and stuff like that. The other Kaioken Blue Goku, and of course, Blue Vegeta event. Vegeta event will be up. A lot of people think, oh yeah, LR Jiren could be the next, you know, LR stuff like that. I mean, as typical, you know, part 2 stuff like that, you know, July 16th, that's when all this stuff ends. Only like a few weeks and stuff like that. Again, though. Oh, it doesn't end on 16th, but also, because the Jiren right there, he does, like, because Kaioken Blue Goku and Evolution Blue Vegeta, the LR, the newest LR that is coming, they take Jiren's medal, so that's the only reason why that effect is back. Don't be like, oh yeah, LR Jiren and stuff like that, but no, that's the only reason, that's only the reason why that event is up. Like, literally, that's the only reason why that event is up, so you can get medals for Jiren and stuff like that. That's the only reason it's up, don't try to make any other excuses, but if it, because the news and stuff like that, they tend to, like, you know, we get news and stuff like that, like the, it going to Frieza event. When that was up, all they did, because, you know, I think the, they got the easy A's at the time. The Ant, Golden Frieza and the, AGL Golden Frieza, I think at the time they said they extended the event because of, they mentioned that, they extended the event so you're waking the cards a little bit more. So that, I mean, because, you know, we all thought we could get all our Golden Frieza and stuff like that. No, we didn't. But yeah, you know, that's the only reason June's event is up, so you can help you awaken the Kaioken Blue Goku and Vegeta. So that's the only reason why that event is up anyway, so, Mousy. But yeah, that's the only reason why that's up. Of course, Battlefield's gonna come back up. All the titans will be different, of course. Same enemies, stuff like that. Corrin, Frieza, Sapion, typical stuff like that, of course. We have the Battle Royale story event coming back. The Maidens of Love event, Magical Fighters. The Maidens of Love. That event's gonna come back up as well. We're getting Easy 8 for them, of course, a few more days. About 3 more days, I think the time's recording. About a few more days, so we're gonna see that, of course. We're gonna go over that when that comes out and stuff like that, of course. They're coming back so they can get the medals, they'll come back in them, because they do take medals in this event, so probably about 20 medals they always use in this event. So yeah, 40 and stuff like that. All the Dokkan Fest will be up, which is good. Easy 8 area for Dragon Ball Super Broly movie units are gonna come back up as well. Dragon Ball Super Broly movie, and of course, Dragon Ball Super Broly movie stuff is going to come back up as well. And of course, we have a new EZA coming, Super Saiyan 3 Broly, which was no surprise. It looks like he's going to be week 2, I want to say Siblings Bond, because Gohan, Goten, Bardos, and stuff like that, because Bardos just came out, so he's going to be really good for this event. So yeah, I feel like they're going to be weak to Siblings, Broly's going to be weak to Siblings Bond, which is insane though, because again though, like this Broly, man, he's a lot of time, he needed an EZA. We don't know what's going to happen though, but you know, next few days, we're going to kind of know. Again, the Dokkan's going to be busy in the next few days, so yeah, a lot of Dokkan Battle videos. And that's typical stuff for us. The summertime Dokkan usually goes all out because, you know, I did this download celebration. Anniversary stuff. I will make a separate video for that. Because we got some, I'm kind of a little too sneaky with some anniversary stuff coming up. So yeah. The video will probably be super short anyway. But yeah, again though, Super Saiyan 3 Broly getting his EZA. That's insane. Like, that really is insane. I'm glad it's typical. You know, he is the first one 120 leader. So yeah, Global's next EZA, besides that EZAs, should be this guy next. Probably, you know, after the anniversary and stuff like that, or, you know, in between, like, you know, Dallas Celebration, you know, Global JP stuff, because Dallas Celebrations, they never really change those type of events anyway, but we'll probably end up seeing that around, probably, you know, in October, you know, Capital and stuff like that, so yeah. So Global players, or, you know, it'll probably be sooner or later, because Global and JP, they're about caught up with EZA, so this EZA for this, because Global, they just finished with, like, Trunks and, of course, you know, Blue Vegeta and stuff like that. This guy is next, so good for Global and stuff like that, so we already know, because all you do is give him defense, like, for, you know, because he was like, essentially the worst joke, but yeah. That was actually the STR transforming Super Brew. Sorry, though, there for my nose got first up. But yeah, the STR Super Brew is like the worst joke defense unit now, because this boy just got EZA, yeah, he's easily like the worst. The STR transforming Super Brew, I mean, I can say he's bad, but he's not good either, because now at this point, he's the worst joke defense unit. This is what about getting EZA. Again, we don't know too much about it just yet. We already know he's weak to Siblings Bond, and of course, I'll go back up there. Yeah, again, we don't know too much about EZA, but we are going to end up seeing it for the next few days, so be careful. Like, just make sure to get all the information you can and stuff like that. Of course, should be on night this Thursday, so again, JP's going to be busy for Tanabod this year, so yeah. Of course, Jumbo just started getting EZA, which is kind of a weird surprise, but at the same time, it's like, okay, that's good though, because again, the laser, I mean, this was pretty, again, he was okay, and Topo was, supposed to use him anyway, so yeah. For him, I might end up, he could be like a good support unit for Topo, God Destruction Topo, because again, he's going to end up in Evolution Blue Vegeta, probably like, you know, everybody's thinking they could be like the 350 million, banners and stuff like that, because, you know, they are hitting the Terminator Power theme, because after this, because after Global, they could hit like Kefla, so, yeah, because they're like, yeah, like, between this and Kefla, Global only has like, what, like, about 2 Dokkans behind-ish, so, yeah, though. Well, yeah, Kakken Blue Goku and Evolution Blue Vegeta, you are your quest I lost. But yeah, Topo and Dispo are getting EZA. It's kind of weird because we don't know what they're going to do. Hey, the Super Saiyan 3 Broly getting his EZA is good, though. Of course, yeah. Again, it looks really kind of even celebration, but there's a lot of stuff to do. Super Saiyan 3 Broly's EZA, and of course, my mouse, Kenno, come on, please. Mousey, there you go. Super Saiyan 3 Broly's EZA, Topo and Dispo's EZA, new free play EZA for the Rukrian squad. Again, look, 3 EZAs in a row, that's good. Like, they have been moving fast with EZAs, which is good, though. Of course, Kaku Blue Goku's event, Tanabata, Wishlist, Krungo Wishes, and stuff like that, of course. Kai's banner, All Out Category Unit banner, of course, Tanabata banner, and stuff like that. New LFB Fusions, again, there's so much stuff to go over for this campaign and stuff like that. Yeah, I'll say we got some new car access and stuff like that in here for, some, you know, other universe, people. So I was like, okay, that's kind of cool, though, for more tournament power units. But yeah, that's pretty cool though, of course. So right here, of course, just special missions and stuff like that, you know, getting more stickers and stuff like that. Again, though, super simple stuff like that to kind of grab. So yeah, if you want more stickers and stuff like that, that's good. Of course, right here is basically all the new stuff that's going to come up. It should be around a few more hours. Again, though, we got new EZAs coming up. I mean, they're free to play units now, but we're going to get EZAs a few more days. We'll see you for the tournament. Super Saiyan 3 Broly, of course, Disco and stuff like that. They're all going to get EZAs and stuff like that, of course. But yeah, again, though, we should see all this stuff sooner or later in the game, though, of course. But yeah, Goku and Blue Goku and Vegeta. I heard like those are the best unit in the game. I've not seen it just yet, but you can't keep, again, you can't keep the LR and TR and stuff like that. That's like, you can keep the LR and of course TR. So if you want to get those 15 copies, then you get it. But yeah, of course Turbo and Dispo. Again, though, we don't know when their EZ is going to do. Again, you know, Turbo could be, you know, support that unit. For Zeus, go probably, you know, T3, you know, Super Titan, T3, everything up, you know, 120, you know, 120 or, you know, 180, you know, 80 and stuff like that, you know, Virgo 80 and stuff like that. Again, we don't know what he's going to do. He could be, like, a support type unit, a damage dealing unit. You know, when he gets, like, he's probably going to, like, enrage Trunks, he's got his EZA. For Global, he'll probably, you know, do that, like, you know, update the super attack and stuff like that. Not update, but it'll be, you know, powering up your opponent and stuff like that for the super attack. You know, he probably could be a good balance of attack and, of course, you know, defense and stuff like that. You know, a good balance of, you know, support type unit and, of course, you know, from Realm of Gods and stuff like that. If you're fighting, like, a Realm of Gods enemy, and stuff like that, or a Vegeta family unit. Probably, no, not Vegeta family. It probably would be Vegeta family or Realm of Gods unit, you know, to power up. Again, this is more support type unit and stuff like that, of course, for Topo. But, again, though, we don't know, like, his EZ is good. We don't even know what's gonna happen, though. Again, we don't know what's gonna happen. He could be in the same support type unit, attack unit, again, and for example, for Dispo, well, he's probably gonna be a major dodge maniac in attack, because he did dodge and do a lot of fast moves, so yeah. He'll probably give himself key and stuff like that. He'll probably be super fast unit, you know, give himself key, give himself good support and stuff like that would be great. This Broly, man, I don't know what they're gonna do for him. I mean, all you gotta do for him, all you do, give him one, you know, give him defense for every orb he gets on the field, stuff like that. That's all you gotta do for him. Simply, let me see. Let's, I can't go back here. Yeah, all you gotta do for, you know, make his attack 120, give him a plus attack, you know, plus 15%, and defense plus 10% for keys for his hand. All you gotta do, make him good. That's all you can do. Cause he's, like, you know, his damage has aged really well, but at the same time, the unit hasn't really, because, you know, he was just kind of fat, you know. The first game, I was like, okay, defense is not bad, but then later on, it's like, oh yeah, he got hurt. But yeah, we don't know what he's gonna do for his EZ and stuff like that. And of course, we got all the Prunga Wishes and stuff like that right here. Again, all the new Prunga Wishes, stuff like that, set 9 starts on the, July 30th. So by the time this goes up and stuff like that, it's all should be up. So yes, basically you use a triple wish 3 times for the chain shop. Use do 6 clear all 6 stages for a punching bag machine. I mean punching bag is kind of bad. Use 77 stamina. Collect all 7 physical, all 7 or more physical orbs of clear 1 and clear stage, perform training. Collect, you know, 7 or more SCRT spheres and perform a Z awakening once. Right here is basically tap on the banner, like the home screen and stuff like that, you know. Collect all 7 tech or more key spheres. Basically, yeah, collect tech, 7 or more tech key spheres in your stage. Do a friend summon. Again, though, this mission has been up for years and stuff like that. This is super simple to go through. Collect at least 7 or more ATL key spheres. Get bubble points, simple stuff like that. Basically, just sell some units. All you gotta do, grind up a unit, sell it. Super simple. Or just find some old SRs or rares or something to get one from the friend banner. At least 7 or more in key spheres. Create a team includes 5 ally typings. So basically, create a team includes allies of all 5 typings. Basically, make a rainbow team, AGL, tech, and physical SDR. Again, the super simple stuff like that. Of course, these are all the other special missions as well for Tenabata. Because all we want to go through today, again, though, we got lots of new stuff for JP, lots of new hype for JP, Tenabata. We got all the Tenabata wishes and stuff like that. Of course, for mission strength leader right there. So, Zandy Bros, EZA is going to be insane. I want to see what they're going to do with him. They can make him to a busted good unit. All you got to do, attack plus 120 and defense plus, you know, 15%. Attack plus 15%. What I said before? Yeah, attack plus 120 or 150 or 180, whatever. You know, or 200, if it was 200, it'd be insane. You know, 120, attack plus 10%, and defense plus 10%. Defense plus what? Like 15 or 10 or 12% for key for attain. All you gotta do, make him easy as heck. Turbo and Dispo, he's probably gonna be a dodging maniac. He's probably gonna be a good support side unit from the gods and stuff like that. Again, Kaioken, Blue Goku, and Vegeta are insane. We got lots of new units coming up for JP Tanabata. But yeah, so we're going to go today. Again, we got lots of new stuff for Tanabata, lots of new missions, everything translated. Gonna go ahead and end the video here. But yeah, lots of new stuff. Hopefully, I'll get this video out as soon as I can. So yeah, see you guys later, though. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, great life. All the cool jokes you can know. All the Tanabata stuff. What you gotta think about it? I'm hyped. I'm ready for this when it comes to global stuff like that. Lots of new hypeness for JP! Woohoo! So yeah, hypeness. Yeah, see you guys later, though. Again, though. Peace out.